In this video today, we will see how to turn off predictive text and autocorrect features in Samsung phone. Now, predictive text and autocorrect features are very useful when you have to type messages. But in any case, if you want to turn them off, then let us see how to do it. For that one, we will go to settings, then scroll down, go to general management, we will go to language and input. Then we will go to on screen keyboard. Then we will select our keyboard, which is Samsung keyboard. Then we will go to smart typing. And then if you want to deactivate the predictive text, just disable this option. And if you want to deactivate the autocorrect feature, what you do, go to auto spell check. And from here, disable this language, which is English. So once you do two of these things, what happens is the predictive text feature and autocorrect feature will be disabled. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.